Michela, how do you feel with today's victory?
I can't breathe because, I had a lot of pressure on me after the last race that didn't went as I hoped. And racing in Italy, it's amazing. My whole family is here. I really race for them and for my team. I knew that on this course, I could do a great result. I tried. And in the big final was a fight, but I'm a fighter. And I'm really, really happy. I really needed this victory. Thank you, Cervinia. And thanks to all my friends, team, federation, and the army for helping me every day. Thank you.